Hey guys, how's it going? Now a lot of you guys have been asking me for some of the best note-taking apps on your Android device, and well, the go-to recommendations for that are always Google Keep and Evernote. But I just wanted to take a different approach to it. So in today's video, I'll be talking about 5 of the best and the most unique looking alternatives to Google Keep and Evernote that offer similar or even better features for your note-taking needs. This is Varun from Guiding Tech, and let's get started. Okay, so kicking things off, we have Bundle Notes, which although is still in early access, offers tons of features. I mean, it comes off as a Google Keep alternative, but from my personal experience, I can tell you that it's in many ways better than Google Keep. It's a powerful app that lets you jot down notes, create tasks, add reminders, and manage lists. But what makes it unique is that it allows you to organize notes into bundles using tags and custom sorting options. This allows you to easily manage your notes. Also, unlike other note apps, it comes with a pure OLED mode as well. The beautiful interface and the lovely animations make it quite appealing to use while also being super productive. Now moving on, we have NutriNote, which is one of the most complete and versatile note-taking apps out there. What makes this app special is that it comes in at just 3 MB, but despite that, it offers tons of features. You can use normal text, Markdown, LaTeX, or basically any language to take down notes. The UI is fine-tuned to make it much easier to access your notes, and then there are search filters for finding them quickly as well. Now, if you just want a simple, fast, and fluid note-taking app that also allows you to manage your to-do list without any extra features and works in dark mode, look no further than BlackNotes. BlackNote offers a super simple interface that lets you immediately access your notes and to-do list without any issues. The whole app is super simple to use, and the custom font face here makes everything nice to look and use. If you want, you can password protect your notes as well. And to be honest, this is a go-to recommendation for anyone who wants just a simple to use note-taking app. Now, speaking of simple to use apps, let's not forget about Material Notes. It offers a clean and neat interface with a beautiful package. Like any other note-taking app, Material Notes allows you to create notes and lists, set reminders, check off your completed tasks, and much more. You can even create widgets and place them on your home screen for quick access. And that's not all. You can change the color of each note for easy management and even set your desired fonts for material notes. Now, if you're someone who likes to jot down your important stuff in your note-taking app, but then constantly forgets what he actually wrote down and just hates to actually open the app and check for it, NotePin is the perfect app for you. NotePin basically pins your important notes into the notification bar. As such, each time you open the notification bar, you'll be reminded of the task or whatever you noted down. You can even customize your notes based on their priority, basically high, medium, or low, and each note will even show the assigned priority right next to it. Trust me, we all use the notification bars more often than one might think, and this is a very handy way to keep reminded of your important tasks. And well, that was it. As always, you can find the download links to all of the apps that I talked about in the description box. Also, if you feel there's another note-taking app that we should have included in our list, make sure to sound off below and we'll include that in our refresh list for 2021. Till then, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.